morning, and I pray that the word will also be brought forward by a strong man of God. Amen. Please welcome Brother James Omega as he is our speaker for this morning.